Howdy and welcome to Story Time with Uncle Bill. And this is a Mydas fly. And it looks like it's in stinger formation, but he doesn't have a stinger. He is playing a game. Let's see what kind of close up we can get of him. He's doing a little cleanup. And if you've ever seen a little fly before, you've seen one of those clean itself off plenty of times. I'm gonna apologize, folks. This is so hard to do by yourself. Let's see, there he goes. And I can't tell anything. You see a little app right there. He is such a big one. I've got to deal with the glare. Here we go. I don't know how good a quality we're going to get. It's nighttime, and I don't know if he's going to live forever. He's so big that he's probably maxed out for the species. Oh God, he's right at the door. And there he is, folks. Giant Mydas fly. He is so big. Look at how pretty his wings are. He's casting a huge shadow. Look how pretty those wings are. Thank you. That's incredible, huh? Wonder if faint. It's right there at the door. See his tail curled all the way up. Oh, is that a little poop or something? What is that? Egg? What'd he drop? Can't tell. I don't know. This is getting long. Hope everybody's having a good day and staying safe. If you can, hit that like button. Share the video. Subscribe if you haven't. Peace. You on my camera? Yeah, they're right here on my camera. I'm about to get out. All right, peace.